I am very, very honored to be able to share the stage with such a great panel. You people are going to be so impressed, and I've got to tell you, be really nice to them because they're all really scared about being up here. They're a little bit nervous, so let's try to make them really feel comfortable. But they're going to give you some information about Western history. Each of them has a place in keeping Western history alive and researching the past and making sure that those things from the past continue to go forward in the future. Our first panelist is Bob Alexander, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about Bob. From the few minutes that I had speaking with Bob, I can tell you with great authority that Bob Alexander has a history that's as colorful as many of the characters he has written about. He's a former police detective turned special agent for the U.S. Treasury Department. He retired after 25 years of service, but he is still to this very day a master certified peace officer in Texas. His real passion, however, even during his working years, was Old West history. He's written several books, four that have already been published and two more coming out next spring. Today he's going to talk about someone pretty well known in this area, Dave Allison. He's going to share some information he collected for his book, Dave Allison, Border Lawman. And that book, by the way, earned Bob the Best Book of the Year award from the Western Outlaw Lawman and History Association and an award for outstanding contribution to Old West history from the National Outlaw Lawman Association. Bob loves to talk to folks about Old West history, and he's asked me to invite y'all to come in and visit with him in the library later, where he's brought some of those award-winning books that he can share with you. Bob Alexander.